minus the technical issues I had last week, the last 16 continues. Hello, fellow Latter Day Saints, Kenzie Retro here. Welcome back to Rocket League. And the last 16 of the Champions League, it's the first leg of the competition. Let's not waste any time and let's get into So what we've had so far is we have had Atletico Madrid beating Barcelona. We had Porto versus Liverpool. After that, which resulted in Porto winning 3-2, and then Bayern Munich 5-3 against Hoffenheim. CSKA Moscow and Juventus next. Moscow in blue, Juventus in orange. Here we go. The Rocket League Europa League last 16 will be getting underway. On Thursday. Shot on goal. Retro with a shot again. Didn't quite get the target. A little bit risky there, but not concerned. And Retro! Couldn't get the shot on time. I'm a little bit annoyed about that one. Midi with a shot! And Juventus 1-0 up. Kickoff. Halfway through this first leg, Juventus will have the away goal advantage. Retro went for it too early. As a result, couldn't get the shot. And
wow.
How's about that? 2-0. Very impressive goal there from Squall. Potentially on the comeback here. And Stenger from right across the other end of the field. And he's tapping it into his own net. That's a bit embarrassing. Seconds left. Redshaw tried to go for the last minute goal, but it wasn't to be. And it's Juventus 2, CSKA Moscow 1. Monaco and PSV Eindhoven next. Now, in the group stages, well, we'll go through that at a later date. Anyway, Monaco blue, PSV, you know. After this, we've got Red Star Belgrade and Lokomotiv Moscow. And Retro! Ooh. Retro went for the shot, Imp with the shot, Storm with the save. tried to go for the shot there, but that wasn't going to be happening. How fast he was going, he almost got the demolition on Hollywood, but it wasn't to be. Oh my, what was Hollywood doing? He almost scored an own goal there. Molly Demotion imp there. This time Retro gets the demolition on Hollywood. Even without the boost, he still got the demolition. Twice he's demolished Hollywood today. Work there from Retro today. Another demolition there for Retro, this time on Sundown. Oh, and he gets revenge on Marley. Marley demolishing his teammate earlier. Goalless at the moment. Retro had no boost. Oh dear, Retro had no boost. That was not ideal for him. Retro gets the shot, Storm, great save. Looks like we're running into extra time here. Oh no! Oh! Huge mistake from Retro. That was a huge mistake from Retro that may have all but cost Monaco the match. Brutal. And indeed it has cost them the match. Next up, Red Star Belgrade, Lokomotiv Moscow. Sticks with the shot, Stinger with the save. Here comes Retro, out of nowhere, just like that! Just like that, Retro storms in, takes the shot, Shepard with the assist, 1-0 to Red Star Belgrade. Tried to get Belgrade back in the lead there, but it wasn't to be. The most opportune time for Roundhouse. The goal is credited to Retro and it's 2-1 to Belgrade. Roundhouse. This begs the question, why do I have to have the commentator's curse? Why do I have to jinx everything? Retro, just like that, and he's only gone and done it again. Is there no stopping Retro at this point? Roundhouse with the shot, Chipper with the save. Tries to clear it away. That wasn't happening anytime soon. And Vetchel, what was Shepard doing? You weren't supposed to be in the way. Go in this match. Oh, Retro tried to go for the hat trick there, but it wasn't to be. Even if Lokomotiv Moscow only win 1-0 in the second leg, they'll still go through on the away goals. There we go. Athens and Shakhtar Donetsk next. And after this, we'll have the last match of the first leg in the form of AS Roma and the Young Boys. And Beast, living up to his name, demolishing Retro there. Athens in blue, the next in orange. Tried to get a shot there. Nothing happening. And Retro just rolls it in. And it's 1-0 to Shakhtar. 1-0. And they try to kind of track where they want it to be. Viper. Sultan with the shot, Heater with the save. Retro tried to ricochet it back in the direction of the goal. Wasn't to be. 90 seconds left, still 1-0. Shakhtar Donetsk. Tex, what was he? Oh, come on, Israel, what were you doing? What were you thinking? What on earth were you thinking? Tex, you idiot! If Shakhtar Donetsk lose this match, I am holding Tex responsible. Was that? Here comes Retro! Tex credited with the assist, so in a way he redeemed himself. Oh, Vejica knocked it in. Wrong goal as a result. 2-1. And whoa! Again, a kickoff demolition. Retro on Bandit. What? I'm sitting here like, what just happened? What just happened? But Rachel, whoa! Huge opportunity there. Almost got them back in the lead. I think we are heading for overtime here. And all time it is! Uh-oh. That could be costly! Sultan! You idiot, Sultan! You idiot! Okay. Again, Tex being held responsible. Sultan, I am holding you responsible because you are an idiot and you cost us the match! Unbelievable. last match of the day. AS Roma and the Young Boys. Here we go. Storm, just like that, puts the Young Boys straight into the lead. Nope. It was not the Young Boys, it was AS Roma. It is Ritual that is playing as the Young Boys. And this is not going well. Okay, show off. Surely not three! Salty makes it three! Just a minute. Wait just a minute. Huge opportunity there. And it just all went downhill from there. Roundhouse with the save. And Tusk with the shot. Fury, fantastic save. Conceding any more goals at this point. Didn't quite get the demolition net. Oh, my word. Fury with the shot, Jester with the save. Retro! Unbelievable. Oh. 1-1 in Roma. Finally gets one for Roma. It's just a consolation goal for Roma, because let's face it, they ain't winning today. Young boys, Kenzie! Young boys! Consolation goal for young boys at this point. The young boys, it was just a consolation goal. Let's face it, they ain't winning today. 15 seconds left. And AS Roma, winners on the night. Young boys are going to need to pull something special out of the bag if they're going to have any chance of winning. There we go, that's the first leg out of the way. We'll take it from there. Next week we'll have the second leg. Because on Thursday, we've got the first leg of the last 16 of the Europa League. So, hope you enjoyed what you saw today. If you did, as always, hit the thumbs up. And if you want to be baptized into following this channel, hit the subscribe button down at the bottom. Click the bell to join the Latter Day Saints notification squad so you don't miss anything I do on this channel. Previous video on the left, Rocket League playlist on the right. And reaction day tomorrow. And I'll see you guys for that. Until then, enjoy the rest of your day. Peace out. And as always, stay faithful.